Yes, indeed. Lord, I wonder if I'll ever change my ways. Put your picture away. Sat down and cried a day.
I don't know. Like, what's your I see Grandpa Wood's picture here. It's all black and white and real clear. Is that you there? He said, yeah, I was 11. Times are tough, 8:35. It's me and Uncle Joe just trying to survive a cotton farm and a Great Depression. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Oh, but this war here's taking overseas in the middle of hell. 1943 in the wintertime, you can almost see my breath. And that was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day. If it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. A picture is worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray can't color. You should have seen it in color. Favorite one, this is me and Grandma in the summer sun, all dressed up the day we said our vows. You can't tell it here, but it was hot that June. That rose was red and her eyes were blue. And just look at that smile, I was so proud. That's the story of my life, right there, black and white. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should have seen it in color. Yeah, picture but you can't see what those shades of gray can color. Should have seen it in color.
Hey, Jim Gill, send Debbie up, okay? It's Debbie's turn. It's Debbie.
Careful.
It was a big slap.
Yes, it is.